Michigan or Michigan, and this guy's getting married. So we're here on a bachelor party.
I used to live on Farwell, but that was about 30 years ago.
It was a very different area of town then, wasn't it?
Why a food tour?
Just to do something different. To get to know more about the city that we thought we already knew.
Lots of history.
All the history about the immigrants that came in and built the buildings.
What is the best thing about a food tour?
The food.
The food.